This fifth Mexico City E Prix is going to be something. Mitch Evans on the front row of the grid. And we go green in Mexico City. Evans is through hitting. They're going to be contact. Lotter is sent off in the Porsche turn one. And Mitch Evans is into the lead.
What an awesome result for the team. I'm so happy for Mitch. You know, I personally need to keep working on my quali. We'll come back, hopefully even stronger next time.
One of the most dominant races in the history of the championship. Mitch Evans wins in Mexico City.
Woo! Yes, guys. You guys nailed that. The work between these last two races has been absolutely amazing. Huge comeback from Santiago. Thank you.
This is why we do it. This is why we race. We come here. We want to win. It's happening every time. But yeah, just beautiful.